Investigators in East Tennessee did track down a man accused in a killing in Nashville. Police arrested David Henry in Jefferson County. Investigators say he shot Kelvin Stowers Jr. in a car and then pushed his body out onto a street. Authorities credit a Crime Stoppers tip with helping them find the suspect in this case.